Interesting sound effect that was like unused in the game. Yeah, much, much better on keyboard. On keyboard, it's like a totally different animal. Shit, see, I'm screwing that up. Oh yeah, I can do the, His fatalities, I remember, because I used him in MK3 when we were all still doing fatalities. Fatality.
Round one, fight.
Oh my god. Jesus. Throwfest. That was a good one.
Well done. Well done. Sub-Zero.
Oh, I guess I just lame them out. It's really all you gotta do with them. Going for all the fancy stuff is like what gets me in trouble. Get at least 50 on these. I'm like screwing up.
Round two, fight!
Sometimes, like, I hit the buttons too fast, and it's like, you can slow it down a little bit. Can't remember any of the other fatalities, or the fatalities. Off the screenality.
Round one, fight.
Yeah, 37's okay, but how am I doing? It's fun target practice, though, on the endurance. Got like those magneto dashes there. I think technically, does he predate Magneto? Or Children of the Atom was what, 94, 95? And Marvel Superheroes. I don't know if he had those dashes yet though.
Stinking it up.
Yeah, barely knew that. That is more like a contemporary Mortal Kombat fatality than most of them. The multi-part unnecessary, like he's already dead first hit, so. Oh, Yeah, the mono fatalities are just, oh my god. I mean, they started out being just like cool ways to like finish an opponent, like in like a situation where it's like you have to end them in order to end the fight, but now it's just kind of like casual, like sort of, oh, this is what I can do. It's very peculiar. Something was like less dangerous than Scorpion. God, what the hell was that? Wins. Round two. Fight. Undead snowman. The most annoying is probably Jade. I think that's everybody's like most annoyed AI character. Normal character, I should say.
Well done.
Just because like she does some weird things and has some, like, obviously her, like, weird collisions action. But other than that, I mean, everybody's pretty easy. I'm kind of screwing this up here, though. God, what the hell was that? Just when I was starting to get some momentum on the combos. Come on. even that big ass combo.
Round two, fight.
Yeah, the stage transitions were very interesting to see that in a game like this early on.
Round one, fight.
And it doesn't really like interrupt the gameplay, you know?
Fight.
All right, let him down. 46% combo. See what kind of extended combo you get without actually being a combo there. Ooh, got the MK2 fatality sound. But again, it's the MK3 MK2 fatality sound. That's the sound when they come in on the versus screen. All right, let's see how I can beat these guys. It's harder to combo them with the jump punches, so you gotta be like, see? But at least his combo, like, finishes. Yeah, Blender, I think we called it the spin cycle back in the day. Shao Kahn's easy because you can spin infinite him in the corner. Fight. You cannot do this against the can't do that against the like a regular character. Another one. I think there's only one continue, right? I hate that. I want to go through and do no continue runs on this. Yeah, that was a pretty sick finish there. Let's see if I can pull this off. I mean, I could just do this to everybody. I just want to see the color change on these. Like this. Ooh, he caught me with that one. Oh my god. Goddamn tribe work.
Round two. Fight.
I'm using like the cheap. Easy. Easy mode infinite. God, you gotta be shitting me. Alright. This is a solid run, at least.
Well done.
Well, it's not even midnight yet, so. Maybe I got another run.
Outstanding.
Just take a break for a sec. Let's do one more.